to be impactful, hear how to do it. Before getting to the video, yeah, have you already subscribed to my channel? If not, please just look at the left corner of the video. You see a subscribe button there. Please, can you press to subscribe? And also, you know, after press to subscribe, there's a notification bell that's gonna come out. Press that as well. If you don't press that, otherwise you're not gonna receive the video that I put out every time. And now please also like the video. If you light a lamp for somebody, it will also brighten your path. Buddha say that. People who are generous, who give more than they get, and who genuinely try to help others, are more likely to have a happy and impactful life and impact other people. So if you want to impact someone's life, here is my way to do it. Be a hammer to build, not to destroy. The simplest way to help others is to build on their ideas. Most of the times we react with a no or yes or bad mentality. We are discouraging people to pursue their idea with our yes. It is a great idea, but that is not helpful at all. But with a yes and mindset, it will make you more helpful, which will encourage and amplify other people's ideas and thought. Creativity is driven by generosity. Be an active listener. You have 2 ears and 1 mouth. Do you know why? It is for us to pay more attention and to listen more. Most people don't need advice. They just want someone to pay attention to them. Also, talking out loud to others brings clarity and perspective. Fortunately, most people don't listen. We just want to share our smart words of wisdom. Paying attention and understanding require generosity. Be present and don't interrupt. Be a positive influence. Sometimes we overlook how we impact other people with what we say or do. Your words and mindset are powerful influence. Bring meaning to your relationship. Practice giving and inspiring others to be helpful too. Volunteer your services. Your time is valuable asset. Give your work without expecting something in return. You know, no profit, people or company that are just starting need your service more than those who can afford it. You know, I spend considerable amount of my consulting practice helping other people for free. It is the best way to express gratitude for business successes. Mentor others. You can change someone else's life. Mentoring is an act of understanding and sharing the feeling of others. You see life through the eyes of someone very different to you. Either if you are mentoring someone who just getting started or a successful professional looking for a career change, mentoring transforms both of you. I learned that from my direct experience that mentoring is more than just giving. You are training the mentee into the art of being helpful. Life has no meaning. We discover our purpose as we travel. The world is full of givers and takers, and I have a video on that here. Some people like to contribute and others just look out for themselves. The side we choose shape our karma. Find a purpose in being helpful. Enjoy giving without expecting. This video useful? If so, please can you like if you have not liked it yet. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please can you do it now. Thank you again, and I'm looking forward to bring you another great video, you know, next time. Thank you very much, and God bless you forever.